Baluba mo kung naamoy 2,000 kada bulan, example lang, inyong i-invest sa isa ka investment platform na muhatag sa imong 10% per annum for the next 20 years. No? Kung imo ni siyang himuon, ang imuhang total na gipagawas is 480,000 pesos. Muna siya imuhang capital. Pero kabalo ba ka, pili, kuha ni mo. After that, naakay madawat na 1.5 million pesos. That is a 220% increase sa imuhang kwarta. Money ang power sa compounding. Ang compounding, mangod guys, the earlier you start, the better. Ano? Kaya katong tubo ni mo karong tuiga, mutubo man to on the next year. Kung katong tubo na po ni mo sa sunod tuiga, mutubo na po to on the next year. Ana na siya, compounding. Therefore, compounding is your best friend when it comes to investing. Compounding naman is your best enemy when it comes to debt. Kaya kung dili ni mo mabayaran ang imuhang utang, mukompound man na siya. So, maabot ang panahon na katong imuhang ipangbayad, padulong lang tanan sa interest. And that is something that you have to avoid. Kaya pag once na nakadiha, you are in deep trouble na dyan when it comes to your finances.